Hi, today I'm going to show you how to add fractions. First, an easy problem. 1/3 plus 1/3. You don't add the two down here. You add just these on top, so it's 2/3. Now, a harder problem. 4/5 plus 3/10. You can't add these like this because the denominator, you have to find the same denominator. Because 5 goes into 10 twice, you write a 2 here, times 5 is 10, times 4 is 8. So now you just add 8 plus 3, which equals 11. It's 11/10, but this doesn't work because the 11, you can't take 11 out of 10. So how many times does the 10 go into 11? It goes in once, so it's one whole. And the remainder is 1, you write the 1 on top, and you write the 10 down here, so it's this equals 1/1/10. Thank you for listening.